Hello, guys. How y'all doing this evening? How y'all living? All right. Real Housewives of Atlanta, Season 12, Episode 2. I say, you know what? I'm so sick and tired of Portia crying. Honey, I'm about ready to get up in the giddy-up mobile, drive my ass over there, hit that milk dud in his jaw. I'm ready to just knock him, boom, boom, right in his jaw. Oh, my God. The episode is about babies and breakups, okay? We got Kenya, Brooke, baby Brooklyn, and Mark. They issues. This motherfucker, he's in New York. He on the FaceTime. He's FaceTiming Kenya. He's telling her what she should and should not be doing. The dog shouldn't be in the house. The baby should be walking. The baby should be crying, crawling. The baby should be driving. Did you put some gel in my baby hair? Why you got my baby looking like a little boy? I'm like, he's an asshole. I say, the more I listen to Mark Daly talk, the more he's an asshole. Kenya, now you knew your attitude was way bigger. Your personality was way bigger than Mark Daly's, okay? You got with that man because he was good looking. You wanted a cute baby. Uh-huh. You seen he was light-skinned with good hair. You ain't want Becky with the good hair, but you wanted Mark Daly light-skinned with the good hair. Yeah, colorism. You know you're a chocolate girl. You wanted a, fair-skinned baby. Yeah, I said it. Uh-huh. But anyway, Kenya is hanging out in Atlanta. Mark is in New York, and we're trying to make this relationship work. It's long distance. It's not working, okay? And he's an asshole. Portia, Dennis, cheating, infidelity, baby Pilar looking just like her daddy. Yes, Eva said the baby looked just like her daddy with a bow on it. I said, listen, wow. Look at this trifling helpful. I say, you a dirty wench.
Oh, wow.
Just because you pretty, Eva.
Oh, wow.
And your girls and your little boy is beautiful in your eyesight. You're talking about Miss Portia baby indirectly. You said that baby looked like her daddy with a bow on. And then Miss Cynthia said, yes, Pilar looked just like her daddy. And we all know social media has, you know, talking really bad about Portia's baby. But I think she just needs to grow into her looks. You know how when you have kids and your mama and your daddy or somebody look at your baby and they go, oh, she looks just like her daddy. And then they been told you, her daddy ugly. You know how your family be shading your kids indirectly. But you ain't here for me because I ain't the one to gossip. But anyway, Portia crying. Portia done slipped up and she went on a little lunch date with Candy and Cynthia. She was glad to get out the house so she could tell some of her business, not all of her business. Candy's trying to explain to her about the old lady gang. Sincere, whoever she is, came to say that he was not cheating with her, okay? But Portia say, you guys, y'all not getting it. He wasn't cheating with her. He was cheating with the other girl, okay? Thank you, ladies, but no thank you, okay? And this bitch been crying crocodile's tears ever since this shit came on last Sunday. I say, I'ma have to go get Portia some water because this bitch done cried a river, okay? But anyway, I digress. So Portia's basically telling them, you know, it's what she's not saying. Candy say, are you sure it's just cheating, Portia? Portia never answered that question, okay? So now y'all know Tasha K was on there talking about bestiality and drugs and everything else. So I'm thinking more going on than what's meeting eye. I think Dennis is messing with that old Snow White. But you ain't here for me. But honey, he needs to snort enough to get a little of that weight off his little fat ass, okay? But anyway, Eva talking shit. Oh, Eva talking big shit. Eva is the bone carrier. Eva say, I drugged Marlo last season when Miss Cynthia calls Eva on the telephone and say, you didn't make it to lunch, but you was talked about. Honey, Eva said, do I have to grab these bitches by their edges and go South Central on them? Miss Cynthia say, no, don't go South Central, honey. Oh, wow. She said, well, these bitches need to get a hobby or have another baby. No, Eva, everybody don't want 10 motherfucking kids at one time. time. But I forgot, you only 25 years old, and you trying to hurry up and hold on to that man, okay? Because that other man you had, oh my God. What the ham sandwich was going on when you fucked around with Kevin McCall? But you ain't here for me, because I ain't the one to gossip. But anyway, Eva's filling in at Dish Nation while Portia's on the leave. Portia has extended her leave. Eva's good and pregnant, about ready to have another baby. I said, bitch, every time I look at you, you pregnant. Who the one that's over there being irresponsible? But y'all married, you know, do your thing. Do your thing, okay? My honey, Eva say, I got me a lawyer, honey. When he leave, I'm going to have me some money, okay? I ain't mad at you, girl, because she having plenty of children. So they're talking about going. Well, Noelle and Cynthia is in the car together. Cynthia asking Noelle about college. Noelle is saying, hey, mom, I need to tell you something. Since you've been away, I've been down and lonely. Since you've been away, I've been screwing a while. And she's like, oh, mom, I just want you to know I've been fluent. And Cynthia's like, oh, okay. Mom, I don't want you to put me in a box. Whenever you hear that word, you know what that means. I like girls and I like boys. And Cynthia's sitting there. And the way they put that camera, it looked like she's going to run into whatever's in front of her because she don't know how to respond. Well, Noelle, you know, I'm going to love you no matter what. And you, that's because we taping. We on TV. And Noelle's nervous as a motherfucker trying to tell her mama she gay. And she said, you know, I don't want to be in a situation like you and Peter. I didn't get to see you and my daddy in love. I see you and Mike Jones in love. Mike Hill, whoever his name is. And I appreciate that. But I don't ever want to go to where you and Peter was at. Because, you know, remember, Mom, I called you immature. Insecure to be arguing with a man over and over again. In other words, with somebody dumb, okay? But anyway, I digress. So Cynthia trying to swallow that pill that her daughter on Nationwide TV just told her that she's bicurious. And she's trying to make it seem like everything is okay. La-da-dee-dee-da-da-da. But she almost about ready to wreck that car, okay? And Kenya meets up with Cynthia. They go to a place where you can renew your spirits, a psychic or somebody. And Kenya's going on and on and on about Eva. And Eva bought Brooklyn a doll, but I'm going to return it. And I want some good juju to pass out because Eva don't know me. But she don't know that Miss Cynthia is fighting Candy over Eva's friendship. And Nene was not there. And that's about it this season. I mean, this episode. All I seen was Portia crying. What is this? The fucking Portia breakup episode? Oh, my goodness, y'all. Follow me over there, IG Tiki44, Facebook Tiki44. Y'all know I be trying to Snapchat, tallywhack, give a dog a bone. All right, guys. Blessings and blessings and blessings. And no matter what's going on in life, don't let the devil steal your joy. And she, oh, I forgot. She said when they were in counseling, she did agree to go to counsel with the milk dud. Oh, wow. Portia did with Dennis. Wow. And she said when he admitted to cheating on him, she mushed his ass. Wow. She said, I pushed that ninja upside his head with a little short, fat ass, and I ran out the back. Bye, guys. Thanks for sliding through. Hit that like button, subscribe, follow me over there. IG Tiki44. Bye, guys.